everyone. Today we'll have a look at one technique to increase product sales in a WooCommerce store with Nelio A/B testing. For those of you who don't know what WooCommerce is, it's a simple solution that transforms your WordPress site into a powerful e-commerce, giving you the power to sell anything. Let's assume we want to increase the sales of this Nelio t-shirt. In order to do this, we could switch to a more friendly picture or change its name and description. So we end up with this alternative version of our product. Let's see how we can split test this scenario with Nelio A/B testing. First, go to your WordPress dashboard. On the Nelio A/B testing menu, click on Add Experiment. Here you have all the different types of experiments you can create with Nelio. The one we need today is WooCommerce Product Summary. Now, let's fill out the basic information of the experiment. Name the experiment, describe what you plan to do, and select the product you want to test. Once you're done, click on Next to create one or more alternatives for the selected product. Click on New Product Summary. If you want to test a new name or a different product description, go ahead and type in the alternative versions. To change the image, click on the current image and select a new one from your WordPress media library. Click on Create to save the new alternative. Note that you can create as many alternatives as you want by repeating the process, but in this example, we'll only create one. Once they're all ready, click on Create to create the experiment. Here, you can see the experiment we just produced. To run the experiment, just click on Start. Nelio warns you that experiments cannot be edited while running, so make sure you didn't miss anything. Click on Start again to continue. You can see the results of the experiment at any time by using the View link. However, there might be no results right after starting the experiment. Just give it some time and Nelio will collect and process your visitors' actions. Let's take a brief look at the results. The first box shows the current status of the experiment. It looks like we have a winner. Cool. It also tells us that the alternative product summary is better, as we had originally anticipated. We can also see the conversion rates of each alternative over time, as well as some basic information of the experiment. The two final charts show the conversion rate of each version, and the improvement factor of each alternative with respect to the original version. On the Alternatives tab, we have the details of each version, such as their conversions and the number of page views. And of course, you can preview each alternative at any time. The last tab shows the conversion actions that the experiment takes into account. In this case, a conversion occurs whenever an order that contains the tested product is completed. Once there is a winner, you can stop the experiment by clicking on the Stop button. Nelio warned you that experiments cannot be resumed. If that's okay, click on Stop again. Finally, there's only one thing left. Since the summary of the alternative product was better, you have to make it permanent so that all your visitors see it. To do this, go to the Alternatives tab and click on the Apply button of the winning alternative. Confirm that you want to overwrite the original content, and you're done. There are hundreds of thousands of different combinations that can be tested on any given website. So why don't you go ahead and create your next experiment? Stay tuned for the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.